زۆر باشە گفتوگو ئێستا لەسەرەوەش دەکەین. خۆشەویستان لەگەڵتان بەردەوامین. بابەتی دووەم کە گفتوگو لەسەر دەکەین باس لە کۆنفرانسی نێودەوڵەتی تیدەکسی نیشتیمانی دەکەین کە خاتوهانە لەگەڵمان دەبێ. هانا جاف لە دایکبووی وڵاتی ئەمریکایە لە باوکێکی کورد و دایکێکی مەکسیکیە. هانا کچێکی بتوانەی بواری سیاسەت و چالاکوانی کۆمەلگای مەدینی و ڕێکخراوەکانی خێرخوازیە لە سەردانێکی تایبەتی هاتۆتە هەولێر و لێرەش توانرا کە لە کۆنفرانسی نێودەوڵەتی تێکسی نیشتیمانی بەشدار بکاتن و ئێمەش ئەمڕۆ گفتوگۆ لەگەڵ خاتوو هانا دەکەین بە خێربەی سەرچاو.
بالەوە دەست پێ بکەین چەند یا گرنگە کۆ کەسێکی کەلتوری ژێژدا هەبنیانی تۆ ماڵی کەلتۆری کەلتورێکی مەکسیکی یەکی ئەمریکیش بەرباوێتە و یەکیش وەکوژین یان کوردش بەرباوێتە و یەکی ئەمریکی ینی ماڵی کەلتۆری تۆ چەند یا گرنگە کەلتوری جوداجودا هەبن.
Multi-language, multicultural, multi-tradition in my house, and I had to always, respect all these friendships that we had differently in America as well. And at the beginning, it was difficult for me, but it wasn't until I educated myself and read about Kurdistan history and who I was that that gave me that confidence. Mm-hmm. And it was something that today I'm very proud of. Everywhere I go, I never hide who I am. Everybody in America and Mexico knows about my Kurdish heritage. Mm-hmm. So I'm very happy to be back in my homeland.
بەڵێ ئەگەر هاداخان لە زاری خۆیەوە زیاتر بۆی کە بەرنامەی بینەرانی سپێدە باش زیاتر ئەو بناسن باسێکی کورتی خۆی بکات.
My name is Hannah Jaff, and I was born in California, United States. My father is Kurdish, my mother is Mexican. I studied in Harvard University, my master's degree, international relations. I am currently a politician in Mexico. I was a former undersecretary of immigrants in the ruling party and a congresswoman candidate. And after that, today I'm undersecretary of relations in the civil society in the ruling party as well. And also I have a foundation, Jaff Foundation, and we teach, I wrote this book. I'm an author of English self-taught books. So anyone who wants to learn English can learn English, and you just have to dedicate time to it. And we've donated 80,000 books in Mexico. Mm-hmm. And also we have a version in native Mexican language, which is Purépecha. And also we have a Kurdish version. So I have a charity foundation, a Jaff Foundation for Education. We have a team in Kurdistan as well. And we're currently 7,000 volunteers in Mexico, and we're in 20 states.
چەند یا گرنگە ژینگە چەند کاریگەریە کەسێکی تکاتن یعنی تو وەکو گەنجێک و سەرکەفتی و حەتانوکە لەکو 86 مالت 86 دایک بۆ 86 حەتانوکە یعنی 31 ساڵی ئۆتۆشیای زۆر پێنگاوە پاوێژی بوارە جودا جودا دا چەند یا ژینگە چەند یا گرنگە کو هاریکاریە یا کەسێکی بکەتن.
It is difficult, you know. It always depended on who I was speaking to, who I am, you know. But my father always was very close to the Kurdish Community Center. So we would always have Kurdish friends in the house and practice faith. So anywhere I might be in the world, I never forget who I am.
هانا جاف الأمريكا أفسر كفنات إينين. أجر هانا جاف الكردستان با همان سركفتن داشيتن إينيدن.
Yes, I think that if you become a role model, and for me, education is a priority. And the key to my success has been education. I moved to Mexico City 4 years ago without having any friends or contacts. And only with my educational resume, I have the job and my past former jobs, I've had them because of my education.
بکەین ئێستا خاتوهانە بەچی ناونیشانێک بەشداری لە کۆنفرانسی تیدەکسی نیشتیمانی کرد لێرە.
My conference was about the benefits of higher education in today's society. So I basically spoke about the obstacles and how everything that I've done till today, it hasn't always been easy. I've had many obstacles as well. You know, Jaff Foundation, politics, conferences, books, you know, everything behind it, people don't know the sacrifices that you've made in order to accomplish those goals. So basically what I talked about is a motivational speech, how if you prepare yourself and have perseverance and not give up, you can accomplish all of your goals. You know, it wasn't luck that made me, you know, successful. It was perseverance and education.
بس البر چند یا گرنج گنج انتظار کسی دیتر نکردن. آب خو دست پیش خریه بکردن. نبتنه خل هیویا کسی دورو برد خو بگیریدن.
I think it's extremely important, and that's the message I want to give. You know, I think good calls good, and it's contagious. You know, Jaff Foundation started 4 years ago, one person, one idea, one cause. And today it expanded. You know, people in the south of the country and the north of the country in Mexico were enrolling in Jaff Foundation and doing good for the people and teaching English and donating English books. And I didn't personally know them. I was just, they were inspired by my story. And I think education is peace and prosperity. And any country that is economically well and successful, it's because of its citizens. And the citizens, it's what makes the country. So if we we inspire an entire nation through education. So I think it's extremely important not to give up. So this is what I'm here for. This is my message. This is what I gave a conference on. It was never easy. It didn't happen overnight. You know, I had to prepare myself. I had to get a master's degree. After that, I had to look for a job. I had to do many interviews. You know, I had to prove myself. Mm-hmm. And it wasn't luck. You know, it was something that you have to work for every day. And it didn't happen overnight. It was 4 years of day and night full-time working. So, and before that, you know, 10 years of studies. So I just came here to tell my story, and that if I was capable, you are capable. And not to give up on your dreams.
ازموندار و کسیکی گنت که استا بجداریت کردوه لو کنفرانسا پیتوهای کنفرانسی تیتکسی نشتیمانی تو سودیه که با کردستان ده بی با گنجاکانی کردستان ده بی لکاته که کردستان بناو کمالک چیش داته تا پاره لکیش سیاسی آبوری تا دوائی.
Okay, well, I think TEDx is all the speakers. I was very proud of listening to their successful stories, and it gives us hope. I could see the faces on everybody that was there, and other people, you know, one was inspired by one speaker, one was inspired by another, maybe one was inspired by mine. You know, it depends on you know, the goals of each person sitting there listening to us. So I think it all gives us a positive way to see things. You know, if we all put our place and our talents and something to make a difference in someone's life, I think we can surpass this crisis together, unity. You know, when I was in Mexico, there's no Kurdish, you know, I think there's 80 Iraqis, but I don't know if they're Kurdish, some of them. And I wanted to do this Kurdish awareness in Latin America, because very few people knew when I told them about my heritage. And I did this Kurdish festival in Mexico. It's 80,000 people went to it. It's the largest festival ever made outside of Kurdistan. A Kurdish festival in Mexico. And people, we were going through a crisis in Mexico as well. And when they went to this and they learned from other cultures, and Kurdish people came to Mexico and were also learning about Mexican culture, these events are important because it brings unity within nations and within our own people.
Kurdi Jaff Foundation Kurdistan et shetin ch peshkeshi khalki biketin bas Kurdish ber kemiyadani.
Yes, well, we are having a Kurdish version of this book. It's a self-taught English book, so you don't need a teacher. What we're giving is tools for any and a resource for anyone who wants to learn English. English is a universal language. So now we have a Kurdish version, and what we're going to do here now as a project is we want to hand it out for the displaced people, and as well as hospitals and anyone, charity works we're going to do as a project. We're a very large team here now. And for the next 10 days, I'll be in Kurdistan, Suleimani, Halabja, Kalar, and Erbil as well. And We'll be every day. We'll have charity work. So we'll visit hospitals. For instance, today we'll visit the cancer hospital and be in an event of autism. And everywhere we go, we'll make donations for English books.
دست خوش به زور سپاس با کاتی که پیمان ده به هیوای سرکوتینی گوره تری انشالله بخیر به سرطا
زور سپاس خانم هانا جاف بش در بیا کنفرانس تی دیکس یعنی نشتیمانی که دیگر مده بر هبویو از منخو نیشه مدهی بومه گوتی زور سپاس بوده سپاس بوده جی تماشاوان این هجاز پیدا باش با حدا پیشش کرن حتا گیش نکادی همی دمیت با باش
خواهتان نگل